Okay, so I've been off and on kind of taste testing and adjusting here and there. The recipe that I'm basing this off of called for 12 ounces of silken tofu. Our store only had 16 ounce packages. So I'm having to add a little bit more things to kind of mask the tofu flavor. I'm adding more cocoa powder and added about 2 or 3 more tablespoons of brown sugar too. But now it's such a yummy chocolate consistency, like chocolate pudding. It tastes like chocolate pudding.